ChatGPT now has ads. Check this out.
Maybe using an encrypted cloud service for continuity. Exciting and complex.
At some stars products in construction, access the next generation of objects with one click and powered by OpenAI. With software like OpenAI, you can build your product offering or technical or academic research teams. Sign up now with code AXIMSTARS to get 50% off unlimited access to products.
Sounds kind of like a specific Black Mirror episode, right? So in this video, ChatGPT sounds like it's promoting OpenAI, Python, and some third-party APIs. Even the background music sounds like a tech commercial. And if ads do come to ChatGPT, that could become a solid revenue model for OpenAI and also a massive advertising opportunity for brands. They can optimize LLMs for their product info, just like they do with SEO. But here's the part that's raising eyebrows. This update might be concerning for ChatGPT users, because just last week, OpenAI revealed that ChatGPT can now reference all past chats. Basically, it remembers everything that you've discussed with it. And so the real question here is, could ChatGPT use that memory to identify people's needs and nudge them towards buying specific products? If so, then that would make ChatGPT the next big ad platform alongside Google and Meta.